कर्मजं बुद्धियुक्ता हि फलं त्यक्त्वा मनीषिणः जन्मबंध विनिर्मुक्ताः पदं गच्छन्त्यनामयम्।
The wise engaged in devotional service take refuge in the Lord and free themselves from the cycle of birth and death by renouncing the fruits of action in the material world. In this way, they can attain that state beyond all miseries. Purport: The liberated living entities seek that place where there are no material miseries. The Bhagavatam says,
Samashritaye padapallava plavam mahatpadam punya yasho murare भवाम् बुधिर्वत्स पदम् परम् पदम् 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 यद्विपदाम् नतेशाम्।
श्रीमद् भागवतम कैंटो 10 चैप्टर 14 टेक्स्ट 58। फॉर वन हु हैज एक्सेप्टेड द बोट ऑफ द लोटस फीट ऑफ द लॉर्ड हु इज द शेल्टर ऑफ द कॉस्मिक मैनिफेस्टेशन एंड इज फेमस एज मुकुंद और द गिवर ऑफ मुक्ति द ओशन ऑफ द मटीरियल वर्ल्ड इज लाइक द वॉटर कंटेन्ड इन अ काफ्स हूफ प्रिंट परम पदम और द प्लेस वेर देर आर नो मटीरियल मिजरीज और वैकुंठ इज हिज गोल नॉट द प्लेस वेर देर इज डेंजर इन एवरी स्टेप ऑफ लाइफ ओइंग टू इग्नोरेंस वन डज नॉट नो दैट दिस मटीरियल वर्ल्ड इज अ मिजरेबल प्लेस वेर देर आर डेंजर्स एट एवरी स्टेप Out of ignorance, only less intelligent persons try to adjust to the situation by fruitive activities, thinking that resultant actions will make them happy. They do not know that no kind of material body anywhere within the universe can give life without miseries. The miseries of life, namely birth, death, old age, and diseases, are present everywhere within the material world. But one who understands his real constitutional position as the eternal servitor of the Lord and thus knows the position of the personality of Godhead engages himself in the transcendental loving service of the Lord. Consequently, he becomes qualified to enter into the Vaikuntha planets where there is neither material, miserable life nor the influence of time and death. To know one's constitutional position means to know also the sublime position of the Lord. One who wrongly thinks that the living entity's position and the Lord's position are on the same level is to be understood to be in darkness and therefore unable to engage himself in the devotional service of the Lord. He becomes a Lord himself and thus paves the way for the repetition of birth and death. But one who understanding that his position is to serve transfers himself to the service of the Lord at once becomes eligible for Vaikuntha Lok. Service for the cause of the Lord is called Karma Yoga or Buddhi Yoga, or in plain words, devotional service to the Lord.